My name is Dr. Van Tine, and I am a medical oncologist who specializes in the treatment of rare tumors, specifically sarcomas. Over the last decade, we've really built a program here where that's really focused not only on treating sarcoma, but changing the treatment practice of sarcoma so that we can actually improve outcomes. I think one of the most interesting things about the Siteman Cancer Center is its location in St. Louis. And what makes that special is actually the freeway system. And so if you ask where our patients come to our rare tumor center, they come from Ohio all the way through, you know, Kansas, from, you know, just north of Chicago all the way to down to New Orleans. And the reason they do that is because they can just drive. And what that has really done is allowed us to build a program that's of such a size that not only are we nationally and internationally known, but we really have developed a high level of expertise that allows us to just not treat everybody as a one-size-fits-all sarcoma patient. You know, you go out onto the internet, you start reading, this is rare. Most of the sarcomas aren't rare to me. I see them all the time. And it's my life. And so, you know, if you have a leiomyosarcoma, that's 25% of my practice. We see 100 patients a week. So that starts to show you the volume of what we see coming through. Synovial sarcoma, we have a very large trial population, specific trials for those. Angiosarcoma, we're seeing a whole bunch of them. We're really involved with the patient advocacy groups that really try to make sure that we match the right patients with the right treatments. And so when you really get into it, since you're, you know, rare tumors aren't rare to us. We really feel we provide the service that allows you to get the best outcome. Every patient that we cure, every patient that just lives longer because of what we're able to do for them, this actually helps me get up in the morning. And this is why I come to work, because I don't really have a job. I have a mission. And that mission is really to do something about this disease.